Wait, stop. Stop. This doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait. Who are you? I am you.
What?
I am me. No, sir, you are you.
Wait.
I don't.
What's up, man? You are now tuning in to 290 Network. Hey, man, you rolling with your boy Rello today, man. They in the life of a material hunter. Y'all stay tuned.
Alright, man. So look, y'all on the journey with me today, man. That's material hunter, you feel me? So look, this is what I do on a daily basis, man. Alright, man, so you got the materials right here. So basically, man, I just come down the aisle. And I got more stuff over there I got to put up, but I'll show y'all that later. Basically, man, so my job is to fill the pack line. Make sure they got boxes. Make sure they got FKs, what they call DVDs to go inside, fill the boxes. So basically, man, my job is to keep your supply. I'm the plug. If the plug go down, then the whole plant go down. Like I said, man, being a material handler, man, I got a kind of busy, serious job that, you know, as me being a material handler, I can't really take some things like, man, I gotta, you know, stay on my thug thizzle, man, you know, yeah, man, it's, some days, man, you know, it's got its perks, man, some days, you know, wide open, some days, it's just a good job, but, today, I'm on the move, so, y'all stay locked, man, y'all stay tuned, man. Alright, man, so I'm about to show y'all the small one. Small can. All right, I fill up. Basically, what I was really the big can. That's why all the big stuff go down here. The small stuff go. Yeah, I gotta fill that side up and this side up. But it ain't that bad, man. I've been doing this for a little minute, so it ain't nothing, man. You know, you gotta keep your mind motivated, man. You can't let the packers or the supervisor, anybody get on your nerves. You know what I'm saying? You gotta stay focused, do your job. Get out of here and go home, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, like I say, man. What's up, man? It's your brother, though, and I'm back. So, look, man, I told y'all I'd be back. So, I didn't pretty much filled up what I had to fill up. Whew, man, I've been on the runs ever since then, man. We in what I call two-minute offense, man. We just on the go. Get one play, got to get back to the line and keep pushing. You know what I'm saying? So, like I say, man, we ain't really got too much longer till lunchtime. You know what I'm saying? They've been pretty busy. They ain't been too bad, but, you know, I done seen better days, you know? But, like I say, man, y'all stay locked, man. Y'all stay tuned. Day in the life of a material handler. I would show y'all what I do out there in the pack lines, but you know they might be tripping about that, so I ain't even gonna show y'all. But like I said, man, but yeah, like I said, I'm gonna be giving y'all a little short vlogs, you know, just, you know, coming through talking, you know what I mean. But like I said, right now, man, I'm about to head back out here, put this what they call this craft paper, put this craft paper on this roll. Then after that, I'll be back after lunch to talk to y'all some more. Alright, man. So we back, man. After lunch, the boy fool. I'm riding around his sleep. But hey, man, this is what I call the third quarter, man. It's third quarter. I'm about to head out here. I got a whole lot of filling up to do. So weird. So weird, bro. But anyway, man, I got a that's my boy back there, man. My boy D back there. Anyway, man, like I said, man, after lunch, third quarter, about to hit it hard. Your boy kind of sleepy. Man, I got a lot of work to do. But it ain't that, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to knock it out, get it done. Or like they say, get her done. I'm going to get it done. So, hey, man, be back later on. Talk to y'all some more. Like I said, right now, I'm about to head out here. Filled these box builds up so they make sure people.
Yeah, I'm about to start taking my ass to bed at night. Shit starting to catch up.
So
Look, man, at being a material handler, you gotta stay positive, you gotta stay motivated. You really can't let the Packers, you can't let the supervisors, you really can't let nobody distract you or get inside your head and that, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta make the best of it. Go with the flow, you know? Just go with the flow, you know? So, yeah, man, that's just basically how it is, man. That's just basically how it is. Just go with the flow. You know, just like I said, stay positive. Don't let nobody mess your day up. Because if somebody messes your day up, you're going to want to go home. And, man, that's messing up your money, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, being material handler, you got to stay positive. Because it gets stressful. It gets very stressful. You know, people be asking for stuff. They might be out of stuff, or they might be waiting a long time, or, you know what I'm saying, it might just be only you doing it, you know what I'm saying? People just don't really understand, you know what I'm saying, what be going on. Like I said, man, you just gotta stay positive, stay motivated, and just get it done.
All right, man. So look, it's over with. I done took y'all around. I done showed y'all a little bit what I do. The end of life for a material hunter. You was on the go with your boy Rello today, you feel me? So look, till next time, man, y'all stay locked, y'all stay tuned. More videos, man, we gonna spam YouTube, you feel me? But, like I said, until next time, bad security. Hey, man, make sure y'all go check my TikTok out. Rello so funny. And like I said, make sure y'all lock in the On The Go with Rello, man, the YouTube page, all right? Till next time.